because you too fits where the blue fits.
Fight me, coward! Ha ha! Oh, that slaps me on the knee. You are no match for me.
Who gave the order?
Come on, I don't know.
You don't know?
Couldn't skip around here, could you? You precious little posy.
Ain't the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
Bloody hell, you're awful.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
You shouldn't have even gotten out of bed.
Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah. Tell your name.
Let's see how much blood's in you.
Lena. Lena Pierce.
Yeah, by you.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
That's some shonky business right there.
Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please! Please! Tell me where to find you, that's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Everything above your neck's gonna be a fine red mist!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
Okay.
How's your memory now?
Ah, that was rubbish. Take that, you quack! Standing around like a bloody idiot! Wake up out of your head, Wanker! Funeral ain't gonna be open casket. Get bloody going! Let's go, mates! Steady, steady!
Someone's about to have a very bad day.
Hold still. Take that, you quack!
Too easy, mate.
Thanks for being such a whopping big target, mate. Dominate, you pond potato head. That'll slow you down, you twitchy hooligan. Stupid bloody soldier. Go, go, go.
Let's do this. This thing looks bloody useful. Now this is a nice weapon.
Incoming! Bombs away! Lord, save the town! Get next.
Nice. This one's ours now.
Gentlemen, you did a fine job tossing your little balls around. All these new machines are touching.
Hello, sir.
Torvo, you're back.
Oh, no.
Can you tell me about your trip, please?
No.
Were there any whales?
Oof.
Wait, let's play hide and seek first.
Preposterous.
I'll close my eyes and you hide.
You disgust me.
Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Oh, merde. No!
All right, then. Let's go see Mother.
What? Here. I'm afraid...
You are all fucked!
Pardon me.
I hoped that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Oh, merde.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Oh, no.
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Preposterous! May I make a suggestion? The world will thank me for this. Not much of a quick draw, are you?
Corvo, thank you.
All in a day's work.
If you hadn't been here.
Oh, man. Not our finest moment.
Good Lord.
Yes, he's killed the others.
Help! I require assistance!
What did you do with young Lady Emily?
Burn in hell!
Your own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Oh, no.